What's up? We out here. Yeah. Sugar Daddy Slim. It's the vibe. Sugar Daddy Slim, baby. Talk to you. Work out some things.
Ass fat, waist snatch, damn, look at that. Prada bucket hat with them Prada boots to match. Hershey got her OnlyFans, I'ma support you, queen. Had to her ass be like damn when she hit the scene. Attitude rude, now she don't want you, dude. Only thing that make her smile is a good plate of food. Steak 48 in Houston is my weekly stops. Races for brunches, world mimosas, yeah, that hit the spot. Let's pick a drop when it's hot and hit a couple blocks. I can show you new things if you just ride and watch. Watch out for haters, I got many cause they can't compete. Let's level up and leave them, make them all obsolete.
Great, man. You know, SDS vibes dropping, so I'm excited.
All right, so talk about the event. Talk about why you're here today.
We at Bar 5015, Black Excellence. You know, I love this place. It just feels so at home, you know, so we decided to do a listening party here with Steve Rogers and, you know, man, like we just did a listening party for the Sugar Daddy Slim vibes. We felt like this venue matched the vibes.
Only fair, plus when you get this kind of paper, you don't really care. And she share, find friends out to come visit. I'm trying to do it big like the homie Hefner did it. And she with it, stay ready, setting up the plate. She love when the boss live life the boss way. Here to stay, so real and cook a mean meal. They don't make them like this no more, you gotta see her. When she say she wanna play, I say you got a deal. Been a few years.
It ain't take my side out right now. Bless you, shit. Hey, salute Slim Thug. Sugar Daddy Slim, new shit out right now. Salute my bro, man. Real quick.